So there are two rules to transfer switches, two basic rules, two. First rule, a transfer switch always sets itself up for its next action. Okay. Rule number two, the transfer switch always uses the voltage it's going to perform that action. You remember those two rules, and you'll be able to diagnose any transfer switch on this planet.